She was the lucky one. She and Toto, look what they have done. She lit the power of that phrase. We're not in Kansas anymore. The triviality of reality was blown away with a roar. With a twist and a turn, through the sky she'd soar and said those magical words. We're not in Kansas anymore. We're not in Kansas anymore. Those are the words I hunger for. But I'm stuck in Kansas tonight. How do I lose myself on some fancy flight? Is it a dream or a wish? Or is it some invisible door that takes you to where you're not in Kansas anymore? I've been dreaming and wishing and believing in all that stands for, but I'm nowhere close to saying I'm not in Kansas anymore. I have nothing against Kansas itself. It's a state of being and nothing else. California or Alaska, it doesn't really matter where in the world I am. In my mind, in my soul, in Kansas I stand. I don't want to stay. I need to find Oz. But not in Kansas anymore. Those are the words I hunger for. But I'm stuck in Kansas tonight. How do I lose myself on a fancy flight? We're not in Kansas anymore. Those are the words I hunger for. Who would have guessed one angel is all it takes to bring the heaven out of my dream. Loneliness must have been the cause. It turns out I never needed Oz. One look at you with a twist and a turn. Are the words we hope for. Now we're in heaven tonight. We lost ourselves on a fancy flight. Was it a dream or a wish? Or was it some invisible door that took us to where we're not in Kansas anymore? We've been dreaming and believing in all that magic stands for. Now we're singing.